Hello guys, it's Breeze here. Today I'm going to show you how to download and play Muck on a Mac device. As you can see, I have Muck running here on my shitty Mac device. The two applications you're going to need to run Muck is Steam and the terminal application. In order to play Muck, you need Steam, and using Steam, you're going to have to go up to Games, add a non-Steam game to my library, browse, go to wherever the Muck application is, and add selected programs. I already have Muck, so I'm going to go ahead and cancel. Next, what you're going to do is go on to the terminal application, and to do that, I'll leave a tutorial in the description. You're going to want to type in sudo chmod minus r space 755 and then drag the Muck application onto the terminal. Type in your password, I promise I'm not hacking you, and Muck should work now. Make sure you have Steam running in the background, you do not need to keep terminal open. Once you are in, you're going to want to turn off grass because grass has a pretty good chance of appearing as just black boxes. Make sure to read the description for any more details, and goodbye.